Hello everyone, welcome to MifraTech. Today in this section we are going to explain the project named a smart garden. So in this project mainly we are going to monitor the garden here. So here what and all the different things we can monitor means when we are going to monitor whether there is any water is there or not. If there is no water means automatically we will turn on the water pump in order to provide the water supply to the garden. And we are going to check the temperature sensor using temperature, like a temperature we'll check using temperature sensor. If the temperature is greater than 30 degree means we are there will be, so if the temperature is greater than 30 degree means there will be, as you can see here, there will be fan is there that will automatically turn on, so in order to cool down here the environment. And here we are using soil moisture sensor, so whenever the moisture content is detected means it will show the status in the blink app. So again there will be a LDR sensor will use that will detect whether there is a sunlight is there or not. If there is no sunlight means automatically it will turn on the LEDs to in order to provide the sunlight here to the garden. And we have used a buzzer here in order to show whenever there is a whenever the wet is detected by the moisture sensor means in order to detect that a buzzer warning you will get, like a buzzer alarm. So next here these are the different things we are going to monitor mainly. And in the temperature sensor we have used DST11, so it is going to give us both temperature and as well as humidity values. So all those things which we are going to monitor in this particular project, we can remotely we can monitor those things in the Blink app. So there is the Blink app you can which you can download in any Android phone, and that will be connected to this particular smart garden project system. They can remotely monitor all the data. See here mainly they can monitor the moisture status, temperature value, what is the humidity, and a light status, whether there is a bad light condition is there or not, or there is lighting is there or not, and a water sensor, whether there is a water content is there or not. So these are the different things they can remotely monitor in the Blink app in any Android phone. So this is the overview of this smart garden project. So thank you for watching the video. Thank you.